So I'm here at the BVE press lounge. It's a little bit quieter here. I've found Tony here from TMD. Now, TMD aren't showing here at BVE, but they will be showing at NAB. So I thought we'll grab him and we'll find out a little bit about what they're going to be showing in a couple of months' time at NAB. So tell us a bit about what's going on at NAB for you.
Well, NAB's up and coming, and feels like we've been working on it for the last year. So it's going to be good for us. We're showing a lot of new stuff with regards to archive organisations. There's a major push for the archive organisations at the moment to monetise the content, make the content more accessible. And at NAB, we're going to be showing a lot more of what we've done for companies like the National Film and Sound Archive of Australia, for Discovery Communications in their archive and tape operation. So there's a lot of work gone on around cataloguing, around metadata management, and we'll be showing all of the new good things at NAB to show the archive organisations exactly where they can get the benefit out of media asset management systems.
Sounds like a lot to look forward to in the next couple of months. We'll no doubt be there talking to you on the day. Until then, I'm assuming there's a website people can go to, have a little bit of a look up of what's going on with TMD now?
There is. www.tmd.tv is our website. There's a lot of information up there with regards to the new MediaFlex Collections module, which is to do with archives, and a lot of the new streaming information. So, yeah, the website's there. Go and have a look at it, and we'll be glad to see everybody at NAB.
Tony, thank you. Yeah, go and have a look at the website. We'll no doubt talk to Tony when we do some shows from NAB in a couple of months' time. In the meantime, I'm going to get a cup of coffee because it's free here in the press lounge. And you can find out more about what we're doing here at BV at broadcastshow.com.